Greetings. You are in the green zone. The success story of Gentech's hard work to keep you safe. I'm
trying to think of a good reason why you're in my face.
Everyone loves Gentech.
here.
Can you send me Dr. Archer's last known location?
Archer's gone. She and her team disappeared after Heller killed Koenig's people. Last member of Archer's team to go dark was a Dr. Gutierrez. I'll send you his last known coordinates.
Roger that.
Looking for someone named Dr. Gutierrez. He used to work for Archer. If I can find him, I can find Archer. Maybe get to the bottom of this white light project.
De donde puedo. Watch your back, James. Mercer is still out there. I don't think he'll take kindly to your messing with his plans.
I'm not afraid of him. Chasing another of Mercer's henchmen. Call you back.
Too slow!
Regret it.
Okay. Now you know to take every possible precaution for this one, right?
Harry, this message is from Dr. Koenig and Dr. Archer, and you know where it's going. You think I'm gonna take a chance on disappointing Alex Mercer?
Good. Deliver this to Base Adams. Don't waste any time.
No, but he was taking a message from Dr. Archer to someone at Base Adams. Going to see if that someone is Gutierrez. So that's where Archer's pen pal is hiding. Gotta draw him out somehow. An exploding soldier should do the trick. These keep All right. This ain't gonna work if they see me.
This is Red Crown. Divert forces from Base Charlie and Base Echo to Base Adams. Over.
Where's Archer?
You'll get name, rank, and serial number. Nothing else.
Dr. Gutierrez, you're sure this effect will propagate?
Even a small sample introduced into a larger specimen will facilitate the conversion. Archer simply needs the exact process.
It'll really do this thing.
What you described, rest assured. As soon as he makes the connection, Mercer will control every last drop of white light in existence, right down to the molecular level.
Chase, I'm finding Gutierrez, and I'm gonna ask real nice what Mercer's doing with all this white light. Father, I'll have Gutierrez in a moment.
Be quick, James. If he's on the white light project, he'll probably be defended.
Think you can stop me? Try it.
Dr. Archer, has your team accomplished their goal?
Implementation is 98% complete, Dr. Mercer. Virtually every existing store of white light has been treated.
Not good enough. I want all of it.
You want me to go back? Sir, the risk of exposure is...
The risk if you don't go back will be far greater.
Yes, sir.
father. Still no idea where Archer is. But this white light thing, sounds like Mercer's fucked with all of it.
My God. If we find Archer, maybe we can do something about it. I'll tell Athena to keep looking.
I'll go back to Rooks. She's bound to turn up.